Hi, my name is Felipe and I'm a support engineer at DDS located in São Paulo, Brazil. I'll introduce you to the basic functions and features offered by DDS-CAD. This video series consists of 7 videos, in which we cover either a general topic or a specific MEP discipline. In the description of each video, you will find a download link of the start and end result. I recommend to download the start project before viewing a video. This way, you can follow my steps in the same models. If you have any questions, please feel free to contact me. In this first video, we'll learn to manage DDS-CAD projects using the Project Manager and take a look at DDS-CAD interface. Open the Project Manager. This is the Project Manager. Here, you can create a new project, open existing projects, or switch between disciplines with a click of a mouse. To create a new project, simply enter the name of the project and press Create. Each story for each discipline is an individual file. It means you work with just one story at a time. The advantage is that the rest of the project will not be loaded. Besides, when working in network, the other stories and disciplines will be available for another colleague to work on it simultaneously. To open an existing project, select it from the project drop-down list. You can add a new story to the project by entering the sequence number of the story in the code field and pressing the Add button. The Information for Model dialog opens. Here you can enter information related to this story. This dialog can be opened by clicking on the Edit button. Click on the Open button to open the project in a certain story and discipline. Now, we are going to take a look at DDS-CAD interface. This is the menu bar. The toolbar contains general functions and access to the working modes. The message line provides information on the active function. The docking window contains several functions, such as Display DDS Explorer and more. The toolbox contains the specific functions of the active working mode. The status bar contains various information such as coordinates of the cursor position, the current layer, the object used, etc. These are commonly used and general functions. Here they can be quickly accessed.